In this video, we will show you the method of how to restore deleted, corrupted, and formatted data from a solid-state drive, or SSD. We bring you the perfect solution: SysTools SSD Recovery Software. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The tool helps in recovering deleted data from a solid-state drive, restores and saves shift-deleted files and folders from any SSD, retrieves lost files from corrupted or formatted SSD, restores multimedia, documents, images, and all other types of files. Apart from that, the tool can successfully recover data from M.2 type SSD and NVMe type SSD disks, and also restores lost files from GPT and MBR partitions of an SSD disk. Now let's check out the prerequisites before installing the software. If you are using any of the Windows versions mentioned here, then please launch the tool as run as administrator. Now let's install and run the software. The software opens with a user-friendly interface. Now you can see the refresh view option on top. This option lets you preview any newly attached storage devices on your machine, and the specific partition details can be seen at the right side panel. The software provides two main options to recover data. Choose scan option to recover soft deleted and hard deleted data, and the formatted scan option helps you recover formatted data from the desired solid state disk drives. The tool supports recovering data from both internal or external SSD drives. Now let's choose the formatted scan option in this example and see the method of recovering data from a formatted SSD disk. Now a small window appears, and you can click yes to load any previously scanned file, or else click no to proceed. Now you can see the tool will start reading data. Then after that, the folder tree will appear on the left side panel. Formatting process normally removes all the files and folders from an SSD disk. Our software can recover files successfully from a formatted or even a reformatted solid-state drive. The orphan folder on top displays all the formatted data as read in color from the selected solid-state drive. You can also see other recovered data folders as well. The tool also provides the search option within the retrieved items. You can filter files by applying certain filter options, such as the created date, file modified, and last accessed, etc. And the date filter option lets you filter files according to certain date range. You can also search files using specific keywords, or by entering file extensions in the field options below. Then click search button. Now you can see the specific file selected will appear. Now let's choose the explore option again and see the method of recovering formatted files from an orphan folder. After selecting the folder, click save button from the top navigation menu. Then you can select the make new folder option to create a new folder to save the output files. After choosing a folder, click OK. Then the exporting process begins, and after the process completes successfully, click OK. Then you can see the destination folder in which you can see all the output files. Choose the desired file and open to preview its details. We are looking forward to hearing from you. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.